Welcome to 1 Minute Qiskit, where we answer your Qiskit questions and share Qiskit tips and tricks. What are unit tests and how can I add them to my project? Unit tests are a great way to make sure your code is doing what it's supposed to be doing. While you're working on your code, you may accidentally introduce some bugs, or updating a dependency may introduce some unexpected behavior. Unit tests can often find these problems quickly and automatically. Here's a very simple example project I've created. It only has one Python file in it, and in that file is just one Python function. The function is called GHZState, and it just creates a quantum circuit that produces a very specific type of quantum state. To add my first unit test to this project, I'll make a new directory called test. In that directory, I'll make an empty init file. Then I'll open a new Python file in that directory in my editor. To write my unit test, I'll first import the unit test library, then I'll import the function I want to test, and finally I'll just import anything else I need to write my unit test. Next, I'll make a class that inherits from the unit test test case class. Then I'll add methods to this class that test my functions. These methods need to begin with the word test. In this very simple unit test, I'll do a state vector simulation and make sure that the simulation of my circuit gives me the output that I expect. You'll probably want to test your code on many different inputs, including some edge cases. The test case class that we inherited from comes with many methods you can use to check the behavior of your code. Here, I'm checking that the simulated state vector is equal to a hard-coded state vector that I expect. At the end of the file, we just need to add a couple more lines of code so that the testing program runs these tests. Once you've written your unit tests, you can run them by running python-m unit test. This tells me it ran one test, which means my unit tests are working correctly. To demonstrate, I'll now purposefully break my code by commenting out a line. And when I run my unit tests again, you'll see that they fail because the code no longer does what it's supposed to do.
If you have a question you want answered, then please leave it in the comments. And if you found this video useful, you can subscribe for more 1 Minute Qiskit and other quantum and Qiskit related videos. Thanks for watching and goodbye.